Today we are having our GK class. In this GK class, today we would have our topic national symbols. So first we will start with our national currency. Our national currency is Indian rupees. Number second, it is our national anthem. Our national anthem is Jan Gan Man. Number third, our national song. Our national song is Vande Mataram. Number fourth, it is our national language. Our national language is Hindi. Coming to question number 5, it is our national emblem. The name of our national emblem is Ashoka Stamp. Number 6, it is the favorite sports of children. Our national sports is hockey. Coming to question number 7. It is our national animal. The name of our national animal is tiger. Number 8. What is our national tree? It is banyan tree. Now it is national aquatic animal. It is dolphin. Then it's time for national flag. The name of our national flag is Tiranga. Next, national fruit. It is my favorite fruit. It is mango. Yummy! Now time for national flower. It is lotus. Time for the most beautiful bird, national bird. It is peacock. Wow! Next, the time for national river. It is River Ganga. Now class, you all have learned about different national symbols. Now it's time for you all to learn it at your home.
Start.
I hope you have enjoyed this class of GK. Now, learn it at your home and then I will provide you a sheet of these national symbols. Thank you.